Oak Ridge International School Gachibowli. I am Shriya Donepuri, present UNICEF Student Ambassador. In Oak Ridge International School to develop an event which has a lasting social impact. Thus, Oak Castival 2021 was brought back to generate social impact, particularly in these pressing times, through cultural rendition, cultural activities, and cultural action. We, the students of Oak Ridge Gachibowli, have gathered, amalgamated our passion, skill, and interest to contribute towards social impact through the United Nations Sustainable Development Goals.
We were the first school in the city to introduce the IB program, and that was way back in 2001, so 20 years ago. And the reason we were the first school to do IB and no one wanted it was because I was very, very keen on the CASH program, and it's been confirmed by through the years that it is one of the main things that educate the Oak Ridge child. The varied and varied activities that they take part in through these programs, their thinking and their research ability and their looking for knowledge, these are all encouraged through the program.
Hi guys, this is Akhil. It's wonderful to be back in Oak Ridge. I'm coming after a long, long time. I remember spending my 11th and 12th standard here, and it has evolved into an even better campus. It always had one of the best campuses in India, if not Hyderabad. Culture, these culture festivals and these charitable events are always important in every growing up kid's life. I think it teaches them a lot. It teaches them how to give back, and it's great that they're keeping it going. I'm right now sitting in the principal's office. I was here for very good and bad reasons, but it's lovely to be back. And on a lighter note, I enjoyed everything about Oak Ridge. So I'd like to congratulate the faculty for keeping it up and wish them all the best. All the kids, enjoy your time here. It's all your memorable moments. You might be in that zone that you want to just move on with life right now and rush into bigger things. But trust me, this is going to be some of your most special moments. So enjoy it, and all the best to all of you. Don't let the virus and COVID bug you down. Be positive and stay strong. Life will move on. Thank you.
In the duration of the 2 days, over 80 entrepreneurs alongside 30 volunteers work dedicatedly and tirelessly in raising funds through 30 plus stalls and games with over 2,000 guests attending. Although COVID-19 has restricted our opportunities, we as students have sought and created new unparalleled approaches to giving back to our community.
CASH Nivel has been in Oak Ridge for 6 years, and I had the privilege to be with it for 6 years too. It gives me great pleasure to say that we're helping two orphanages, two government schools, Sparsh Hospice and Habitat for Humanity. And also with the funds we collect from CASH Nivel, we help our support staff as well.
So happy that we have come to the conclusion of CASH Nivel 2021. We've been waiting for this day for almost 2 years, and a lot of planning by our fantastic CASH team of students and of course our CASH coordinator, Ms. Shalini. We were also very careful to take all precautions, and that's the reason we had it over 2 days. And so happy to see all the children enjoying and back on campus, and of course the teachers and parents also joining in. Thank you all for joining us for CASH Nivel 2021. See you next year.